Well, breaking overnight, a customer says he was robbed and shot outside a Jackson store.
16 WAPT Shalika Powell joins us live from Robinson Street in Jackson with the details. Good morning, Shalika.
Good morning. Yes, a man was shot right here in the parking lot of Robinson Food Mart right here on Robinson Road. Now, it all happened around 3 a.m. The manager says the victim comes to the store every morning after work, so he knows him pretty well. After the victim purchased a drink, he went to his Range Rover in the parking lot, and as he was standing outside of the vehicle, a man approached him with a gun. Based off of the surveillance video, the man stole something from the victim's hand and his pocket, and as the man was running away, he turned around and shot the victim before fleeing the scene. Now, a man who lives across the street from this store says he saw everything and wants the violence to stop and encourages people to help change the environment.
If people would come together, you know what I'm saying, and start to clean up, plant trees, plant gardens, and, you know, revitalize the place, the area.
The manager says crime always happens here and he wishes it would stop, and he asks that the food mart is still open to the public. Now the victim was transported to the hospital, but his condition is unknown at this time. Live in Jackson, Shalika Powell, 16 WAPT News.